First, I will use the two red aces, okay? I will also ask you, is this your card, by the way?
No.
The five of spades is not even the two of hearts. Watch. One ace and the other ace, and I will place the ace of spades between the two red aces, face down between the two red aces is there, okay? Mm-hmm. And I will ask the ace of spades to find your card. Watch. Please tell me the name of your card.
Five of clubs.
Five of clubs. Oh, that's amazing. One card appears face down in the middle of the deck. But the amazing part of this is that this is the ace of spades, and between the two red aces you have your five of clubs. One of these four cards, believe me or not, is the queen of spades. Roberta, would you like to point at any of these cards? This one. You don't want to change it. This will be your card.
No, I think that'll be fine.
That will be fine. I'm going to take it like that. You could have taken this one or this one or this one. Mm-hmm. You took that one, and it's the queen of spades.
Oh, my God.
Or your applause. Oh, you are. No, it's okay. It's okay. I know what your silent and devious questions is. Are all the cards the same? Oh. No, they're not. No, you don't believe me. No, they are all aces.
Oh,
you pick the only queen. The only queen. But look, the two queens are face up now in the middle of the deck, and they have captured one card, and it's the missing ace.
Oh,
all the cards in your hand. And like in a poker game, five cards, one to me, one to you, starting with me, and so on. Five, so this is the second, and three, and four, and five. Beautiful. Now look at this card, and remember it, actually, the top card. You can show it to the camera, perfect, remember it, place it back. They place these on top, and place these on top as well. Fantastic. Now, Joe, you do exactly the same thing. Two poker hand, as you would say. Yes, two. And three, and four, and five. Beautiful. Look at the top card of the packet. Show it to the camera. Don't show it to me. Beautiful. I have other methods. Place these on top like this. Okay. I will split the packet into two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And of course, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Watch very carefully. This is a technique used in Vegas to separate the cards magically. Okay, the cards, some red cards or black cards, red cards and black cards and so on. Watch. By doing simply like this, the cards have been separated by color. They're all red except one black, and I think is your selected card. And these are all black except one red, and I think it's your selected card. Am I correct?
Yes.
Yes!